Hi, I'm Carlo Sironi. I'm from Italy, from Rome, and my movie is called Sole. That means sun.
What is your film about? Please resume it for me.
Okay. As I said, I mean, Sole means sun, but it's a female name, no? Sole, by the way. And it's the name of the baby that is in the center of this movie, because it's a story about a guy that has to pretend to be the father of a baby that he isn't. He has to pretend to be the father of the baby that Lena, a pregnant girl from Poland, came to Italy to sell. She came to Italy to sell the baby, so basically he has to pretend to be the father to entrust a fake adoption to his uncle.
And why is the story important to tell?
I think that for me, I started in the recent short film I made, they were all about parenthood. So I continue with such a complex and universal theme, of course, you know, universal but different for everybody. So I continue, and when I bump into this hypothesis, I mean, this real fact, this real fake adoption that were running out in Italy, for me it was important to tell the story of someone that just has to pretend to be something, and then in a sort of emotional journey he becomes what just he was pretending to be. So Hermano, in a way, just has to pretend to be the father, and he start to believe that he could be a father.
What was most challenging during your shooting process? How was the work with the actors, for example?
No, the work with the actors was fine, because we did a long casting. I mean, Claudio Segaluccio, who plays Hermano, is a non-professional, so I had time to work with him with a lot of rehearsal. And Sandra Zmalska, that plays Lena, she learns Italian from the movie because she's a Polish professional actress. So at the end I have time, while she was studying Italian, to work a lot with them. So the work with actors was fine. It was really joyful and in a way long but easy. What was challenging, I think, was working with the baby, because of course, like, half of the movie is with newborn, so we have like 5 different newborn that of course they can shoot like 2 hours per day each, so it was of course shooting with newborn is challenging by nature, you know.
You screened your film in Rome or in Italy already? How were reactions there?
We premiered the movie in Venice, in the Venice Film Festival, and then the movie was released 24th of October. And I have to say that so far the reaction were really good. I mean, a lot of people noticed that maybe the movie is different in terms of language from the new Italian cinema nowadays. It's something that I like I like that they underline it. And so far very well.
You're nominee for the Audience Award here, for the Heinrich, and also for the Volkswagen Financial Services Award. So you have to do Q&As. You want to do Q&As with our audience. Right now, your film is running. Are you excited about the reactions here in Braunschweig?
I am always excited, because I show the movie in a lot of different countries. So far, after Venice, we show it in Asia, in USA, in Europe, of course. I saw that there are sort of like basic question that almost everyone answer, but then there are some, you know, different aspect that it really changed in terms of where you are. So I really would like to see what happened. I mean, it's always a joy, and at the same time you're always worried when you're showing your movie to a different audience.
After all your international screenings, are you even excited about being in Braunschweig? What is your impression here from the festival?
I just arrived. I mean, I arrived, I think, 1 hour ago. And I'm here. Everything is packed. There is long queue everywhere. So it seems, seems that it's really full of people. And this is what it's all about.
Last question so far. How about new projects? Do you have anything coming up? Where are we able to see Sole apart from festivals?
Sole will was released in Italy, will be released in France, in US, in Canada, in Turkey, in Colombia, and beside that, I hope it's gonna arrive in Germany, of course. I don't know if it will happen or when, but beside that, I'm working on a new project, 2 different projects, but now, you know, traveling so much, it's different to really work you know, to really be at the table and work on the movie properly. I'm taking a lot of notes, but as soon as I will slow a little bit, I will write more. Yeah, of course, it's all about that. It's all about taking the movie and writing it. So
we're excited about your new projects. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy your stay here at Braunschweig International Film Festival and hope to see you again soon with a new film.
Dankeschön. Thank you.